He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Todd's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause it makes a living from writing raps. So
I live together myself, the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help. Vou ler para Clemson, vai marcar na trave! Gol!
The skill of an artist. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah.
Skill, 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with this. They call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope we get shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record we should notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah.
Try to call, but my pride won't let me. You don't know what I'm gonna do. You don't know what is next. And I'm loving the fact, truly it's making me blessed. Cause I work on my team, no snakes in the grass. And we have a twist in the wind because of the work that we did in the past. Because of the work that we did in the past. Man, we went to hours, we barely got breath. So I get the realm and we didn't finesse. So I got the feelings that we might be next. Cause when we go in, we win in the match, yeah, sure. When we go in, we win in the match. So that's how we do, cause we be the best, yeah. We be the best, best. Yeah, we be the best, whoa. Yeah, we be the best, best, we be the best, hey. Yeah, we be the best, best, hey. We be the best, yo. You wanna come on my test, whoa. You want to see we the best, hey. You don't see that we're the best kid, so I suggest you never really come and test it. But otherwise, I will smack your face like Michael Jordan does with a ball in the basket. Oh damn kid, but you didn't expect it. You never really thought that this could just happen. But now I'm really coming and we pull out with the action. Cause we will defeat those they don't get it like.